ChatGPT takes the internet by storm. You've probably heard the buzz about ChatGPT and all the wild conversations and creations it's producing. Do you know that ChatGPT can help with your scholarship search and application too, from writing a CV, resume to personal statements and scholarship essays? Let's explore how to make use of this amazing tool to apply for scholarships and save you time. Welcome to ScholarshipDB.net YouTube channel. We are a one-stop hub for students to search for scholarships of all levels and information about universities worldwide. We upload scholarship videos regularly. If you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, please subscribe now and turn on the bell to not miss out on any new scholarships. ChatGPT is a powerful language model developed by OpenAI that uses machine learning to generate human-like text. You can sign up for a free account at chat.openai.com using your email, Google email, or Microsoft account. Click Login to start. Preparing a scholarship application can take a very long time. You need to prepare and submit several required documents. Generally, you will be asked to provide a CV, resume, and essays to answer a set of questions such as why you choose the proposed course and institution, and how the proposed study contributes to your career. This can be a daunting task, especially if English is not your native language. However, ChatGPT makes it easier for you now. To show you how to do it, I'm using ChatGPT to prepare my Australia Awards 2023 scholarship application. This fully funded scholarship program is open for application from now until May. You can apply all the questions and tips in this video for other scholarships too. This is the main interface of ChatGPT. Very simple. You can have multiple chat conversations. First, you can ask for information about the scholarship that you're interested in. What do you know about Australia Awards Scholarships 2023? ChatGPT gives me a summary of the scholarship with a deadline and benefits. You can see here, it provides last year's deadline though. Assuming I am Indonesian and want to know if I am eligible for the program. The answer is correct. I continue to ask if I can apply for an undergraduate scholarship in this program. ChatGPT is correct again by answering no. This scholarship is only for a master's degree for Indonesian students. The next thing ChatGPT can help is with resume writing. It can give you some tips on how to make an effective resume or recommend key sections and information to include in the resume. Key information is personal information, objective statement, education, work experience, extracurricular activities, language skills, and references. If you don't have a resume ready, you can give ChatGPT bullet points about yourself, and it can help you to write a resume in an appropriate format. In my case here, ChatGPT adds an extra skill section toward the end. If you already have a resume, you can copy and ask ChatGPT to make a better version. In my case, ChatGPT suggests highlighting my experience in public health by including my current job. There are other suggestions that I think are pretty basic for scholarship applications. It's like a template, but at least you are aware of what to focus on in your resume. Here is a better version of my resume generated by ChatGPT. I now copy the selection criteria of the Australia Awards to ChatGPT. It responds with suggestions to improve my resume to make it more competitive, such as empathizing with academic achievement, focusing on professional experience, and showcasing leadership and potential to contribute back to my home country. Now, I ask ChatGPT to write me a cover letter based on the given information. This is a copy of the cover letter after only a few seconds. Impressed with the results so far, I asked ChatGPT to help me answer three supporting statements with a maximum of 2,000 characters for each answer. The results from ChatGPT are excellent. I don't mention the University of Melbourne anywhere, but ChatGPT picks that university, probably because this university is famous for its public health courses. You can ask ChatGPT to have a scholarship motivation letter too. Amazing! You've just seen I have my set of required documents to apply for the Australia Awards in just about 10 minutes. You can ask as many queries as you like. Here are some tasks that ChatGPT can help with your scholarship application. Provide information about the scholarship program, such as summary, deadlines, benefits, etc. Check eligibility. Check if you can apply. Whether you can apply for an undergraduate or postgraduate scholarship. Write a resume for you from given bullet points about yourself. Edit resume to make it better. Recommendations to improve your resume. Write a cover letter based on the given information from you. Answer supporting statements, essays, personal statements, motivation letters, etc. You can tell the maximum number of characters for the essays. Notes: you need to provide as much information about yourself and the scholarships to get more customized answers. ChatGPT should be considered as a starting point. The writing from ChatGPT should be used only as guidance. Sometimes I find ChatGPT just parrots back the keywords and rearranges the words around. That's why you need to customize your writing to make you stand out from the crowd. ChatGPT's knowledge is still limited to 2021 data. You need to cross-check the answers from ChatGPT with the official website or from Google search, because ChatGPT's information may be out of date. If you find this video useful, please click the like button. Remember to check our website scholarshipdb.net for more scholarships. We post regularly, so please subscribe and turn on the bell to never miss out any scholarship opportunities. We are also on other social platforms. Follow us if you want to get scholarship news early. Good luck with your scholarship hunting.